All around me are familiar faces.
Hello everybody, my name is Deadly the Fennec Fox, and welcome back to the first video after 2 months, and me recording on my computer and not having that good of a microphone. Sorry about that. But basically, I have some good news for you, if good news is what you were looking for. I haven't come up with a name for it yet. But I will in the title, and you probably already know what it is. So you're probably yelling at me, and if you are, well, excuse me, I didn't come up with it after. Oh wow, I forgot the English language there for a second. Excuse me. So basically, I'm going to do this thing to where I'm going to. I think I'm gonna make it just like Saturdays that I'm going to do this, because I'm starting school next week. Yay! It's not yay. It's not yay at all. But basically, I can't really do anything on the school days, and if I can, then that's gonna be a rare occurrence. But I've made a bunch of videos while I've been gone, and I'm gonna post them for about maybe like once or twice a week on the weekends, obviously, because that's when I don't have school. So I'm gonna post them then, so that you guys will still, you know, get your entertainment from my channel and not be bored. I'm sorry that if I'm talking really fast or if there's random cuts in between here, but that's only because that I'm trying to keep it in the margins that the free Bandicam has, which is like 10 minutes, which is not enough for me to explain something because I start rambling a lot, like I am right now, and I'm gonna shut up. Shut up. So, I'm going to have a series of a bunch of videos coming out. I don't know what I'm gonna call it, like I said earlier, but just know that it's going to be good. Just keep that in mind, that it's going to be a lot of cool videos, a lot of fun videos, maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. It may be fun, it may be not fun, but you get the idea. So that stuff's coming out. This video's coming out of me just building random stuff in Gmod. I'm actually making a map thing so I can do other videos in there and eventually get a better mic in a bit. Don't use headset mic! They suck. So yeah, I'm coming out with a lot of news content, and I'm just gonna give you an idea of what is gonna come out soon. One, yes, there is gonna be maybe one or two little Gary's Mod videos, mostly with the pack editor, because my friend and a lot of people, especially myself, when I first got it, didn't understand it at all. And besides for that, I think just, you know, the basic stuff that I do, reptile videos. I've got a lot of new reptile videos, and some bad news also has to come with this video. I'm sorry if you just came here for really happiness. Stripes, the tree frog, green tree frog, won't be in any videos. I don't even know if I posted any videos with her in it, to be honest. At least not a whole lot. But she won't be in any more videos. She unfortunately passed away a couple of weeks ago. Our fountain broke down for their tank that supplied their water. And I wasn't home at the time. And she basically got dehydrated and passed away. So she won't be in any more videos except for a tribute video that I'm going to be putting out for her. So, rest in peace, my frogzilla. So, that's all I have for you guys, really, to just tell you about what's going on in my life. It's really anything? Yeah, that's it. That's literally all I have to tell you guys until the first video comes out on Saturday.
Goodbye! Oh my god, this is really long.